U.S. Representative Gwen Graham honoring a Tallahassee civil rights legend yesterday on the House floor. Graham recognized Reverend Dr. Bernice Clausel, who passed away last week at the age of 98. She was a civil rights leader in the capital city, even taking part in the bus boycotts of 1956. Graham called Clausel a fixture at town hall meetings, at charity drives, and said she was always there to help those in need. Clausel also taught in the Leon County school system until retiring in 1977. Along with her husband, she founded Calvary Baptist Church in 1958 and later became the church's pastor, one of the first women to do so in Tallahassee.